Welcome to Marine Tech Hub. Today I like to thank all my subscribers all over the world for subscribing me and making my YouTube channel Marine Tech Hub to the highest level. So I would like to tell a little bit more about my channel. I have been running this channel for the last 5 years. Last 4 years the channel was free. Now I have come to a level where I got the membership. So membership level 1, 2, 3, the level membership 5, which is ₹3999. In this channel where I will be giving you all the videos for 1 year, plus I will be helping you for all the troubleshooting at real time from anywhere. So lot of superintendents, chief engineers and all engineers are calling me for troubleshooting. I am very happy. It was my dream that I should have a channel like this where I will be able to help people and shipping companies to save time and money. So you can always choose whichever membership you want, but level 5 I will give you all the help, and online training I'm giving you online training for ₹1499. Plus, if you want to subscribe, you can pay me. The bank details are here. If you want to pay through bank, and you can, if you want to pay through Paytm, you can scan the QR code. So I'll very much thankful to all the subscribers again, and have a nice day. Thank you. Welcome to Marine Tech Hub. Today I will explain about rotor cap. This is the final part of the video. In this video you can see what I have done is these are the 4 rotor caps, and I was talking about the hole for the lubrication. You can see there are holes here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. These are the holes. These holes, what happens is when the oil is coming, it will lubricate and come out. So very important thing, check the ball condition, spring condition, and I have removed the thing, ball and spring, to show you how the hole will look like. So I just run the video for you so you can understand what I am really looking at and what you should know. You can see the holes here. These are the holes where it should be clear so that the oil will go. You can see here, you can see the hole clear here, you can see. So these holes need to be not blocked so that lubrication happens. You can lubricate this while the generator is stopped. You can do this, you can, after the assembly you can test it. We put a mark here, you can see here, when you are using a Teflon hammer, this should rotate. You can see this one rotating. So this is how the test is done, and when you are doing this test, make sure the cylinder head is little bit above the ground so that you will be able to complete the test. So this is very important. So you can lubricate the rotor cap when generator stopped also by just checking, putting oil on this side, and see that the oil is coming through the all the holes. So very important for third engineer. So make sure that the rotor cap is assembled properly. I was talking about the quarter pin, all of them having quarter pin, 2 quarter pins. So it is pressed and the quarter pin is assembled. So the when it is assembled, the quarter pin should be coming up and locking up in the groove. And most important thing is assembly of the rotor cap and the circlip in place. If you like the video, please subscribe. You can message me, my number is there, email is there, and have a nice day. Thank you.